In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Steam not launching games problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The solutions I'm gonna show you will be useful both for those who have problems with all games and for those who have problems with a specific game. The first solution will solve the problem if the problem is caused by Steam. The first thing we need to do is run Steam as admin. To do this, right-click on Steam and click Properties. Then, click on Compatibility and to run this program as an admin. Click Apply to save the change and then click OK. The next step is to turn off the Steam overlay. To do this, we open Steam. Then click on Steam on the top left and open Settings. Click In-game and toggle off Steam overlay. After doing this, click on Downloads and click on Clear Cache. Then click Confirm. After doing this, Steam will restart and we will need to log back into our account. We are logged into our account. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution will solve the problem if the problem is caused by a specific game. The first thing we need to do is disable full screen optimizations. To do this, we open Steam and navigate to the file location of the game we have problem with. After doing this, right click on the game and then click Properties. Click on Compatibility from top and then tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Then click Apply and click OK. The next step is to set our game to high performance. To do this, we go to the search section and type graphic settings. In the list here, we have our applications. If our game is not here, we click browse to edit. Here, we need to find the file location of our game. We already did this in the first step, so we know the file location we need to go. The Steam folder is on disk D on my computer. This may be in the program files x86 folder on your disk C. After opening the Steam folder, double click Steam apps and then common. We find our games folder and open it. After doing this, click on our game and then click add. After adding our game, we click on options. Then we tick high performance and click save. The last step is to verify our game files. To do this, we open Steam and right click on our game. Then we click Properties and on the left side, we click Installed Files. Then we click Verify. We have verified our game files. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to move the game to another disk. To do this, we open Steam and click Settings on the top left. Then click on Storage and click on our disk. After doing this, we click on Add Drive. Then we select our disk and click Add. Now we can move our game to the disk we added. We select our game and click Move. Click Move again to continue. Sometimes the problem can be caused by our disk. If this is the case, we can solve the problem with this solution. If changing the disk didn't solve the problem, we will move on to the fourth solution. The fourth solution is to reset Steam. With this general solution, we can solve this problem. Resetting Steam will not cause any harm to our games. To do this, right click on Steam and click Open File Location. Here, we need to delete everything except Steam apps, user data, and Steam.exe. After doing this, we open Steam. Steam will now download the files again we deleted. The download process is complete. As you can see, we have reinstalled the files we deleted. Now, we will log into our account. we logged into our account. Now, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. Before concluding the video, there is one thing I wanna mention. If these four solutions didn't work, you can uninstall Steam completely and reinstall it. However, this will also delete your games. To prevent this, don't forget to backup your games. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.